Jai Srimannarayana. The following commentary I am about to give is by Ramanujadasa Sriman Gattu Venugopala Swami. Chapter 1 Arjuna Vishada Yoga Sloka 18
Drupado Draupadeyascha Sarvasah Prithivipate सौभद्रश्च महाबाहुः शङ्खान् दध्मुः पृथक् पृथक् ॐ
संजया इज डिस्क्राइबिंग टू धृतराष्ट्र ऑल द हैपनिंग्स इन द बैटलफील्ड ही इज सेइंग दैट O King Dhritarashtra, Drupada, the five sons of Draupadi, the Upapandavas, Subhadra's son Abhimanyu, the one with mighty shoulder strength, these personalities which are part of the Pandava army, blew their respective conchs. Through this sloka, the message and lesson we should understand and obey is that we should all perform good deeds in a disciplined manner, and we should always cooperate and support those who are performing good deeds.
Drupado Draupadeyascha Sarvasah Prithivipate Saubhadrascha Mahabahuh शङ्खान् दध्मुः पृथक् पृथक् ॐ द्रुपदो द्रौपदेयाश्च सर्वसः पृथिवीपते सौभद्रश्च महाबाहुः शङ्खान् दध्मुः पृथक् पृथक् श्रीमन्नारायण करिष्ये वचनं तव सर्वं श्रीकृष्णार्पणमस्तु जय श्रीमन्नारायण
द एंटायर एसेंस ऑफ श्रीमद् भगवद् गीता इज गिवन बाय श्री कृष्ण परमात्मा इन चैप्टर 18 श्लोकास 65 टू 70 टू डू 8 थिंग्स श्री कृष्ण सेज I love those who follow these eight things. I will protect those devotees in all kinds of ways. After listening to all of Bhagavad Gita spoken by Sri Krishna Paramatma, Arjuna says, Karishye Vachanam Tava, which means, Krishna, I will do as you say. This is why Sri Krishna has bestowed Arjuna all kinds of successes and victories. Let's give Paramatma our oath that we will observe these eight actions. There is no puja, tapas or yajna that is greater than giving this word to Paramatma. I will say these eight oaths we should make. You all please think these in your mind and heart. In this way of us giving Sri Krishna our word, let us all visualize Sri Krishna's face beaming with joy and feel bliss. Jai Sriman Narayana. These are our eight promises. O Sriman Narayana, as you instructed, I will always meditate upon and think of you. O Sriman Narayana, as you advised, I will always be your devotee. O Sriman Narayana, I will perform all my actions as service to you and for your satisfaction. O Sriman Narayana, as you said to follow, I have great faith that I belong to you and I will always join my hands together and do namaskaram to you and worship you. O Sriman Narayana, I recall your words, Mam Ekam Saranam Vraja, that you said to surrender to you alone. Sriman Narayana, I surrender to you alone. O Sriman Narayana, I recall your words, Ma Suchaha, that you are giving us reassurance to not grieve. I shall no longer grieve. O Sriman Narayana, you have graced and blessed us all by delivering Srimad Bhagavad Gita for our sake. I promise to read or listen to at least one sloka daily. O Sriman Narayana, you delivered Gita to all humanity. I will try to spread your divine words in Gita to those devotees that are unfamiliar with Gita. We just made our 8 promises to Paramatma. Giving Sriman Narayana our word each day that we will do as he says itself is a great puja. Let's give him our promise with our unshakable faith. O Sriman Narayana, I will do as you say. I will behave as you wish. And I will work only for you. Sriman Narayana, Karishe Vachanam Tava, which means, Sriman Narayana, I will act according to your instructions. Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanam Astu. Jai Sriman Narayana. Jai Sriman Narayana. A special request to all devotees. In all things in our life, we want immediate and effective results. To achieve this, let's spend 1 minute daily and read Narayana Astram. In order to obtain Narayana Astram, go to Narayana Astram website, which is www.narayanastram.org, and provide your name and email in the registration. You will receive a Narayana Astram PDF to the email you provided. In the PDF, there is a Ramayana Sloka, a Gita Sloka, and a Vishnu Namam. The 3 of this put together is called Narayana Astram. Everyone receives a different combination of these slokas. When everyone reads or listens to their Narayana Astram daily, along with 24,000 devotees, one round of Sampurna Ramayana Parayana, 33 rounds of Srimad Bhagavad Gita Parayana, 24 rounds of Sri Vishnu Sahasranama Sotra Parayana is completed every day. This is such a remarkable and extraordinary outcome that comes out of doing this every single day. That's why you and your family members immediately go and obtain your Narayana Astram. Jai Sriman Narayana.